This is one of the most interesting summits I've attended in the world.